Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. In today's video we're gonna customize the Squaddie again, because this week it's on sale again. So let's see how we can make it look. I want to do the third design for this car on my channel, and it will be an army car. I will do it like an army vehicle, but I think I will skip the livery. We should see. First, let me tell you, I have it the street version with the street rims, and let's see how we can make it look. I will show you where we can buy it. It's on sale, I told you, and how much you have to pay for this car if you want to buy it. First, I want to see what color we should pick, and also I want to check out the livery again really fast. Let me be honest, I don't know if I will put a livery. I think I can skip, but you never know. This one doesn't look that bad. Okay. And first color, we can choose a matte paint, like a green military. If we want to do the army version, we can go with this desert tan, perfect. And for the secondary color, we can go again with the desert tan, or like a brown. It will not look awful, but let's put the same color. Now let's see what else we can put on this car to make it look like an army vehicle. Bodywork, okay. Okay, this will be like insane build, but I think it's a little bit ugly. Tell me what do you think in the comments. Maybe this one. Yeah, let's go with this one. I told you I'll do the desert version of the car, the army version of this car. Let's see what type of bumpers we can put on. I will get rid of that chrome. Let's put this black one. We want to make it look good, obviously. But like an army style. The crates. Okay, let's put that. I have this ultimate doors, armored. Okay, let's keep that. Engine is the best. It's exhaust. Obviously, I'll have to change it. Let's put this one. Grille now. I have this city grille, the street version. And now we can put this one, more like an army style. The hood now, let's see. We can put some luggages. But also, you know what, I won't put luggages right here on the hood because I don't like how it looks. I'll keep my the one that I have. I have the xenon headlights, livery. Just let's see. You know what, let's give it a shot. You already know if I put a livery or not before you watch the video, only because you saw the thumbnail. And I think this one, it's pretty awesome. Let's do it. Now let's see the mirrors. No, I have the perfect mirror plate. It's okay. Now the roof. Now on the roof we can put I have this one with LED lights, but we can put this army style. Perfect. Side skirt. Now I have the chrome ones. Obviously, I'll change them. What the? Let's put this on. Works perfectly. Turbo wheels. Now let's see. First, you know what? Let's see the original rims. These are. No, I'll put some new off-road wheels. something like this. With some tire design. Black tire smoke, black windows, and I think we've got ourselves a pretty awesome army vehicle. Tell me in the comments if you like it. So I have a pretty badass black one on my channel. I'll put a link in this video description. I have the street version that you just saw at the beginning of the video. And finally, but not least, I have this one that I think it's pretty amazing also. This is the army edition. So let's test it. I love the horn. If you saw my previous videos, you already know what are the ratings for this car. But I just want to tell you what I like and what I don't like about this car. First of all, let's see the price. I told you this is on sale, and I want to show you where you can buy it. Go to Warstock Catch and Carry, and this is on a sale from 1.1 million to 678k, so it's a pretty big discount. Not amazing, but it's a discount. So yeah, if you really like the car, now is the time to buy it because it's on a sale. Okay, first of all, let's start with the things that I don't like. I know this is supposed to be a pretty slow car, but I wish it could be just a little bit more faster. Something that I wish. The price, I wish it could be a little bit more cheaper, because after all, 1.1 million, the full price, it's pretty big. It's like a Bugatti Veyron in the game, or the Veyron is 1 million, so I think it's not that good of a price. So the price, the top speed is not the best. I wish they could add more options for a street version. For the army, it has enough. But for a street version, I think it doesn't have enough. So that's why I wish for a better customization for the street version. And that's are the only things that I don't like. You know what? I don't know if I can store this. Okay, I just wanted to see if this is my SUV garage. I know this is not an SUV, this is more like a 4x4, but yeah, I just want to check it out. Now let's start with the things that I love and that I like. First of all, I like the fact that it has a lot of customization for army, because there are a lot of army fun of the army in this game. Love army vehicles. So for those of you, this car has pretty amazing customizations. As you can just see, you can make it look like this, and I think it's amazing. What else we have? The overall shape, it's pretty nice. The handling, it's okay. Overall, this is a car maybe for role plays, for I don't know, for those of you who are patriots, who love army collectible cars in this game and planes and everything. I told you, overall a pretty cool car, a little bit too expensive, but again, that are the prices in this game. A little bit too high lately. Okay, tell me if you like my new design. Usually I don't do camo, livery, and army cars, army style cars. I do them clean, or I don't know, like I have the black one, a little bit badass build. But it was about time to do something different, so I hope you enjoy it. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. Don't forget to press that notification bell. Very important for me. Also, if you are new to my channel, I have an Instagram account, and you can follow me there. There I post my car collection. And finally, but not least, I have a membership. I have activated my membership option, so you can become a member on my channel. Let's see something. You can become a member of my channel here. You have 4 different levels. How to become a member. Okay, I cannot go through that wall. You can become a member. You'll have a lot of benefits. You'll really support me if you do that. Trust me, I'll really appreciate it. And the first level, it's only $3. So I think you can afford it. If you don't, it's not a single problem. How you wish. If you like the benefits and if you want to help me, you can become a member. Okay, see you really, really soon with another awesome video. And have a great day. Bye.